In about 2 minutes, you're just going to take this out, let it drain and cool on the cutting board. And once that's cool enough, we can go ahead and cut it.